We're in Clear Creek County, up at the headwaters of Clear Creek. We stocked it in 2016 with Young of Year fish. It was just under 4,000 fish as part of that plan. In 2017, we stocked 960 one-year-old fish, and then 10,000, nearly 10,000 Young of Year, so age zero fish. We've documented all of those cohorts of fish here today, which preliminarily looks good. So today we are taking a look at the greenback cutthroat trout population that we introduced in the stream, collecting fish, doing population estimates to estimate the number of fish in the system and enable us to generate some sort of survival estimate, and then getting lengths and weights so we can assess the condition of the fish. Long-term goal of this project is to have a self-sustaining population of pure greenback cutthroat trout that doesn't require any maintenance with stocking. Once we get to a point where we've reached a good density of fish in the system, we'll stop stocking, and at that point the expectation is that these fish will start sustaining their population all on their own. 2019 will be our first year to evaluate reproduction, and really it won't be till 2020 that we can tell if the fish that are spawned in 2019 have recruited to the population. Was really excited to see some of the fish that we stocked as little one inch Young of Year last year. Excited to see some of the fish that we stocked as one inch fish in 2016. The expectation is that these fish will do well here.